add text to the sum in Excel.
How to add text to the sum in Excel. I have two ways to do this. So we have a sum function down here. If you just want to put some text in the result, in quotes, the total is, close quote, and then an ampersand. That concatenates those two things together. And even though these numbers change, the total will update. But there's a sneakier way, using custom number formatting. In a custom number format, you can have four zones, something for positive, a semicolon, something for negative, another semicolon, what to do if it's zero, a semicolon, and text. Well, we don't expect text in any of these sums, so you just put an at sign out there to say, if there is text, leave it as text. But for positive, we're gonna say, please remit dollar sign in quotes with a zero. For negative, no payment due, period, credit balance, dollar sign, that goes in quotes with a zero. And for actual zeros, we're not even gonna show the number, we're just gonna put the words, no balance due. I'm gonna copy this whole thing to the clipboard. And we're gonna come into Control 1, choose custom, and in the type box, paste that whole thing. Click OK. Now I need to repeat that in two more cells. So I click there, press F4 to repeat, click there, F4 to repeat. This one needs to be wider. That's pretty cool. So now if these numbers change, 2,500, the amount changes. Here, if we have a larger negative balance, it shows up. And here, as long as it stays at zero, it says no balance due. It's a great question. Two cool ways to handle the problem. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.